I mean, McLaren for me is very special. I mean, I've raced for McLaren in F1, I've raced for them in sports cars. To understand that it's starting from the guy named Bruce McLaren, who was a driver from New Zealand, who was spectacular, a legend in his own right, and we're at a stage where he's had a movie made about him. So, you know, that's pretty special in any person's eyes. You know, McLaren are up there with Ferrari, and that's pretty big. You know, and for me, if I mention two names in the world of automotive and F1, those would be the two names, and I think they're pretty much, you know, on level par. It is unique. Any driver in, you know, modern era would love to be able to do the triple, 500, Le Mans 24, Monaco Grand Prix. Alonso's won the world championship in F1 twice. He understands what it's about. He hasn't done anything across the pond. He's gone to America. So far, he has done a remarkable job. Running around Indy 500 for you know, that 500 miles is going to be something completely different for him. And as I said to many people, it's not about what he's going to learn. It's about what he needs to unlearn, because it's a completely different discipline. And he's going to be experiencing things he's never experienced before in F1 and other single-seater formulas. So if he does well, it will be remarkable. If he wins, it will be a miracle. So just wait and see. I think F1 in general is in a good place. I think Liberty taking over has been, you know, pretty strong for it in the future. I think they've got a lot of great ideas. Do we need to take the racing to a different level and make it a bit more sort of exciting? I think there's that, yes. Do we need to make a few more stars? Yes. Would I like to go back a few years and be Bruce McLaren and those guys? Yes. But, you know, at this stage, we are where we are, and the modern-day racing and modern-day technology, you know, prevails. And, you know, if we can get to a point where there's entertainment for 2 hours on Sunday afternoon and it's sitting inside a Formula One car, so be it.